Alright, and once you destroy it, there's still a couple guys remaining. So just use your leftover phase on. And then if you want, you can pick up some more health. And then you're just gonna go through that doorway that opened up and try to get to the next turret site. Alright, and then in this room, you have to grapple this thing open before you can morph ball through. And you're gonna find this is one of the few power-ups that you can't avoid getting. Alright, and once you get to the next turret, it's gonna be a little bit different this time. Said we got flying dudes, so it can be a little bit more difficult. You do get a bonus if you prevent the flying dudes from turning back your levers, but that's pretty hard to do on hyper mode. So just make your way up. You'll notice there's these levers that you have to grapple back. And these guys will try to stop you. I like to pull it and then go into hyper mode. And then head to the next one. And see, there's an example of one of them pulling it back. So I'm gonna have to go back to that one. Thank you. Make your way to the last one when you're ready. You've got the other two. And then once you unlock those three, it'll open up the energy at the bottom. So you can go tear it up. That's how you take care of that.